Happy New Year, everyone. Welcome to 2021. I am Jordan, the Ninja. By request, this is a swing dance line dance lesson for the Shim Sham.
Okay. There are five sections of the Shim Sham. So the first section, and this starts out with an eight count. It's an eight count line dance. The first move, you're stepping your right foot out, and you're bringing your right foot in, like the hokey pokey, except jazz. Technically, the hokey pokey is jazz. So you put your right foot out and slide it in. So, and one, two, three, and then you do it twice on the right foot. Four, five, six, seven. And then you do it the opposite way by starting with your left foot. Left foot out, right foot out, left foot twice. And then you do your right foot, right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And then we do something that's called a break. Now our break is a little thing that goes at the end of all of our sections here, and it goes like this. In 5, 6, 7, step, tap, step, tap, march, 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 forward. Okay, so from the beginning, the first routine goes like this. A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 on the right, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 on the left, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 2 on the right, 6, 7, step, tap, step, tap, march, 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 march. Yay! After you go through the first section, you go to what's called pushes. So after you do your little break, step, tap, step, tap, march, 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 march. And then you go into your push crossovers. So it's push in 1, 2, 3, and you kick, cross over, push in 1, 2, 3, and you kick, cross over, push in 1, 2, 3, and you kick, cross over again, and you kick, cross over, and you kick, step. And that's the second section. Just like the last one, it begins on the 8. Congratulations, you're like halfway done. Sweet! The third section, as you guessed it, starts on the 8. Ha! Okay, so, as you may have noticed, your legs are crossed over right now. Yeah. Okay, so, how this next section starts, you just, basically, you jump up and you land with your feet shoulder width apart. And 8. And it starts with the right foot. And 8. Okay, now the second section, or this third section, what we call these are tacky annies. Okay, cool? Whether Annie was tacky or not, that's really not up to me, but you know, that's what they call her back then. Tacky annies are basically when you take your foot, and it's like you're backstepping. You know, you just push back on your foot like this, except you're crossing your feet over. So you're pushing back on your feet, and it doesn't have to be a full cross, as you can see, like my foot doesn't go all the way over here. You just, you know, step back and step back. And those are called tacky annies. Since you start off on the last section like this, it starts out on the 8. So it goes like this. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then you do the same break that we've been doing this whole time. So amazing! Step, tap, step, tap, march, 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 march. All right. So let's do that section again. So you kind of have a good idea of where you go from here. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and you kick, cross over, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and you kick, cross over, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and you kick, cross over, and you kick, cross over, and you kick, step, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Step, tap, step, tap. March, 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 march. Beautiful. Okay. So that is the first three sections right there. So we're going into the fourth section. Now this fourth section, they're called half breaks. And we call them half breaks because they're only half routine before you do your break. So what happens is we do what we call in dance a kickball change. Okay, and basically kickball changes are not as difficult as they seem. What you're basically doing is you're kicking and then you change which ball of the foot you're resting on. So you take the foot you kick with, which is your right foot, you kick with your right foot, and then you take your right foot and you put it back here and rock, so all the weight's on your right foot, and now you step on your left foot, right? So it's kick and one, or kick, ball, change. And it would be the same if you did it with the left foot, but we're not doing it with the left foot. It would be kick, ball, change. But we're only doing it with the right foot for this routine. Got that? So what happens is, for the half breaks, this is how it goes. You step forward, you step back, then you kick and rock, or kick, ball change. Bingo! Ta-da! Alright, it's step and back, kick, ball change, step and back, kick, ball change. You do that twice, and then you do your break. Step, tap, march, march, march again, step and back, kick, ball change, step and back, kick, ball change, step, tap, march, 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 march. All right, and that is the entire fourth section of the dance. That is the entire first section of the routine. All right, congratulations, you just got through the, one second. Congratulations, you just got through the first half of the routine, which is great because the second half is the exact same thing with something added on the end. Okay, so really, one second. Now, what happens is, there's a little break, you know, and I'm kidding, I have speed, things may come, things may go. Okay, and then you start back from the beginning again. Plot twist, you freeze at the end of the phrases for this one. So instead of doing the step, tap breaks, what you do is you freeze and make a funny pose instead. Then I'll demonstrate that as well. It's the exact same as the other section, as the first time. You just freeze on the second time, see? Okay, and then there's what I call the fifth section, which is after all that stuff is over. And these are the boogie backs and boogie forwards. I like to call them clap backs, I don't know why. But they're called boogie backs and boogie forwards. So boogie backs are this. Clapping and step, clap and step, clap and step, clap and step. And boogie forwards are a kick step. So what you're doing is you're just holding your arms out. In any way, there's no formal way of doing it. You just look groovy, twist arms, or I just got hung in a guillotine. So what you do is you kick with your right foot. So kick and step, kick and step, kick and step, kick and step. Or if you've ever been in a chorus line before, unless you're not a chorus girl, after that, you do it again. So that happens twice. So you go clap and step, clap and step, clap and step, clap and step, kick. One, two, three, four, second time and go. Clap and step, clap and step, clap and step, clap and step. Kick, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Those are the first two times. Now the second and the fourth, the third and the fourth time we do that, we do what's called Shorty George. Yeah, okay, so you do the same boogie back. So you do eight and one, two and three, four and five, six and seven. And this was described to me as the way you do the Shorty George. You just walk basically as if you had to use the restroom really, really badly. So you have a slight bend in the knees. And what you do is you walk forward without moving your knees, without your knees coming apart from each other. What you want to do is you want to keep the middle section of your legs connected. You just one foot in the other and keep your legs together. Step, 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 step. That's called the Shorty George. Now, a popular movement that we do with the Shorty George is we'll point our fingers in the direction of which we go. So, this is how that goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we do that twice. So we do the first one with the boogie backs, and then we do the boogie forwards twice, and then we do the boogie backs again, and this time we do the shorty George twice. Congratulations, you're mostly done with the whole thing. Now, what happens in the next part is you grab a partner and dance, shall we? I know you can't, but you know, it's, if you were here, it would be you, I promise. You alone. All right, so I'm gonna do a demonstration of what it all looks like together so you can follow along, you know? Feel free to dance with me. I feel like I'm with you already, you know? So I'm gonna demonstrate this, and it's a little faster than we've been practicing, but you know, the more you play the video and the more you practice, the more you'll be able to do it. Because that's exactly how I learned. I just, I got a lesson for it, but I didn't really get how to do it until I was doing it more. And you know, there are so many different variations of the dance, but this is the most popular version, Midwest style, that we do here in the Midwest. So, cool beans.
When I was a kid, about 3:30, my daddy said, son, come here to me. Says, things may come and things may go, but this is one thing you ought to know.
Take what you do.
It's the way hachi do it.
Take what you do.
It's the way hachi do it.
Take what you do.
It's the way hachi do it.
That's what gets me some.
Mama, mama.
Take what you do.
It's the time that you do it.
Take what you do.
It's the time that you do it.
Take what you do.
It's the time that you do it.
That's what gets me
so. Ooh.
You can try hard. Don't mean a thing.
Don't mean a thing.
Take it easy.
Greasy.
Then you dive the swing. Oh, and take what you do.
It's the place that you do it.
Take what you do.
It's the place that you do it.
Take what you do.
It's the place that you do it.
That's what gets me so.
Is how you do the Shim Sham. Thank you for coming to my class. Feel free to play it back. That was awesome. I could feel you dancing, you know, out there through the phone or whatever device you're listening to, seeing this on. Thank you for requesting this video, and thank you for coming dancing with us on Fridays. It is truly amazing to have you guys out. Truly amazing to have people supporting. And tell your friends, come back, and we'll teach them how to dance, and we'll all get to grooving. Share this video, like, subscribe, and I think that's about it. Adios, amigos.